Hello students, the statement you provided is not accurate. A current source and a voltage source are different types of circuit elements. Basically,